Welcome back to this game. Okay, single player. Tanglewood. I'm actually gonna get some salt. And the crucifix. And a candle. And a lighter. And a smudge. I added smudge sticks. You know what? I don't care anymore. Julie Elliott. I can't do that. I can do at least maybe two of them. Excuse me. Pizza delivery. Alright. Is that in here? Yeah, it was. Oh, it's still above a 10, so. We have a summoning circle. Got it. Is a bone down here as well? No. Okay. I heard that. Are we in the bathroom? We're a bathroom ghost. Right? Yeah. But before I get that, where's the bone? Are we still in here? Yeah, okay. I'll be right back. Excuse me. Back. Well, then I don't know where the bonus. Okay, let's go get set up. Interaction, beautiful. Will you? You. Let it chill for a minute. Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Where are you? How old are you? Okay, we're not getting anything. Okay, we got dots. And then kill the breaker. Excuse me. Do you want to say something? Perfect, thanks. Okay. I'm gonna get another camera. It might be a Goryeo. Yeah, then we gotta. So, Bushwick 18 talked about this, and I'm okay. The monkey's paw is this mummified monkey's paw seems to grant a number of wishes depending on how many fingers are lifted when it's found. It seems to be unique compared to the other cursed possessions we found, in that each wish has different consequences. When you tamper with fate and change your future. Probably not. I'm thinking it could be a Goryeo. It's giving us a lot of dots. Okay, with dots, evidence. Could I get ghost orbs? Yes, I could. Okay. Freezing temps, I could. Ghost riding, yes. Fingies, yes. EMF level 5, yes. Okay. Bitty fingies?
No.
Hello? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly? Hell yeah! Burn crucifix. Love that. I'm like, what the fuck? But I'm thinking it'd be a Goryeo. Okay, so yeah, no spirit box. Let's see ghost worms. Interaction, beautiful. Where did you eat my book? Was it Raiju? Yeah. Well,